Vale. So many ways of saying it. Anyone you sing.
Guru Garu, every sangati I remember perfectly well now.
Adampu, Adam, Sastrani, and that. Adam, sing that and see. I am in love with it. Nitya Nutanatum is a very good point in good music. See, every time the audience should not expect what you are going to sing. No.
That I experienced, Guruji. When I come, you change the, you sing a new sangatis in that particular place whenever I come here. I said, what is this? You have changed everything. I used to tell him.
Is this possible with electronic media? The advantage that Krishnamurthy has got is Gurukul Vasam. Old lady used to say, Ore, maak adrushtam lehdu ra, nuvvu undavu, alage nikunna adrushtam nenchuko. Maak adrushtam lehdu. Gurukul Vasam chesina chudaki, he said.
Amongst his students, I was most fortunate. It was a boon in my life, that I can say. Whatever I sing, it goes to, I owe to him. That is new. I used to sing. This Suruchi Rava Dhyamulu Raya Suru Lelaru Suru Lelaru Vinuti Seya
How no?
Suruchi Rava Dhyamulu Raya
Suruchi Rava
Suru Lelaru Tusara Sorulelleru vinudiseya sorochirava yamulumroya sorulelleru vinudiseya sorochirava
sorochirava
sorochirava yamulumroya Surujira vadhyamulu mroye Surulelleru vinuti seya Surujira
vadhyamulu
mroye
Hey, too ambitious.
Guru Garu.
too ambitious.
To
sing all this, the kala pranam you must be correct. This low kala pranam permits you to sing all these things. Can you sing all these things? So kala pranam is the life of Karnataka music.
Guruji, Kotinadulu, excellent.
Kotinadulu, Dharvati, Kotinadulu, Dharvati, Kotinadulu. Every time, you see, if you follow, you see, every time there will be a change.
Change.
All these can be taught in the Gurukul Vasam. So, that is the best way of doing it. And every other way is only secondary to it. Nothing like that. And alas, it is not possible today.
Sir, what is the place of Sanchari Swara and Anuswara, and in how it enhanced the beauty of Raga Sangatis?
Kalapramani is number one. Anuswara is one of the Gamakas. And Arikut Ramanjangar was the best. So far, Anuswara is cultural. Tarabhikattu Shijutaju Tarabhikattu 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 Shijutaju Tarabhikattu. It is not a thread. It is a rope that binds the elephant. For every swara, there will be another swara. Some of the swara, and with the other swara, and some only naked swara, without any gamaka. There is a place for simple gamaka, less swaras, and swaras with gamaka. Swaras with gamaka, swaras without gamaka. Both have got a place. And see, that was three. Your taste must tell you where Anuswara is good. And Pamagarisa, Pamagarisa, Garisa. The Anuswara will give a lot of weight to the music. All cars will not have road grip. You call it road grip. So the wheels will remain on the floor throughout for Benz cars and for costly cars. The road grip is there, whatever the speed. 80 miles you can go. You don't feel that you are going at a fast speed. That is because of road grip. Just like that, the sound grip is a very easy point. And that you get only with Anuswara.
Excellent. Guruji,
excellent. See, everybody, there is a bad habit of singing a varnam in top speed. What for? Is not varnam a piece of beauty? Should you not bring out the beauty of the swarakalpana? Musicians use it only for warming up. Arikuli, in my opinion, is the best vocalist that I have heard. And I have done a lot of anuswara and sangatis from his gramophone records.
Gagari, sari, gagari, gagari, gamap, gamap, gagari, ni, sama, gagari, ni, sari, gagari, sagari, ni, sari, ni, sari, gagari, sari, gagari, gagari, gamap,
Sir, Chenmay used to think like this.